my dogs were out in the yard playing and running around while I was cleaning up, and they were barking, and it's a different bark from what they usually do. It was a frightened bark, so I went down to investigate. I was just adding more stuff to the fire. Horrible. There's a dog that kind of comes by. I seen him this morning. Rocky and Buddy play with him, and they keep going onto the road, which I don't like. And that dog just kind of wanders up and down the road. I think he belongs to the priest. Some bastard hit him with his car. Didn't even have the fucking decency to shift the dog out of the road. And then the police just drove past. Didn't even fucking stop to help me. So I'm gonna move him off the road on my own. I think it's this man's dog. I'm not sure. He's just there in the road. I don't want to show you too much. It's not a nice sight. It's a female. Oh, Jesus. I don't like that. I gotta move her. I'm gonna have to knock on the door and see if the man is home. Right, I've moved the poor deer. I'm going back to the house to get a shovel. I'm gonna bury her. Bastards. Keep your fucking dog safe. Don't let them just wander.
Trips.
I have a lot of work to do. This is more important. I can't just leave her there. I'm just gonna go and bury the girl by the roadside where she is. It's the right thing to do. Of course, I'm gonna give this man a knock and see if he's in. I'm not a big fan of people. I like dogs. Do a hole here where she went. I'm in my pajamas. Inconsiderate bastards, huh? I was gonna burn this duvet. Comfort her. It's gonna cover her up in case there's any children going by. No! Nicola, what the fuck? Buddy, get in the house! I don't need this distraction. I'm too busy. It's the first sign of death that my dog saw. Sorry, I have to get my dog back in the house. You get in the house. Come on. Let's go. Come on. But he is very curious. She let herself out the wine room. You, into the house now. Move. Now. This is going to take me a good few minutes to get this hole dug. It's the last thing I needed. To bring Buddy back. I thought she escaped herself. Nicola let her out. I said, don't do that. She just wants to see what's happening. It's not a place for, especially on the road where another dog has just died. I don't want any more accidents. I don't want to bury any more things in my fucking life. It's part of life, but I don't need this shit. Somebody has to do the fucking decent thing. It's gonna take me ages. The ground is not that soft.
You dinted your car, you fucking coward bastard. You need to move the fucking dog off the road. I'm not fucking impressed with your people. Fucking coward bastard. Fuck
I'm sorry, baby. Come on. Oh.
I don't know.
finish burying the dog. As soon as we finished, I went back and put a crucifix together. A nail this time. And some fucking old woman comes out of our house. Nobody stopped. Nobody fucking tried to help me. Some old woman comes out of our house and just starts speaking Hungarian, waving her finger. So I listened to her for a few minutes, and then she's basically telling me to take the dog out of the ground and move it somewhere else. I says, listen, love, you don't understand me and I don't understand you. Oh, I'm not fucking taking the dog out of the ground. Nobody fucking helped me down. It's basically saying it's too close to the road. I says, well, that's driver's fucking problem, isn't it? It's not my fucking problem. I'm putting markings around the fucking grave so these retards don't do anything like that. So I literally had to chase her away. I've just buried the dog. Fuck. I'm gonna have to bury a woman now. You fucking scumbag cunt. Wrecking me fucking head. I had to pick the fucking shovel up and just say, get away me now. Typical fucking woman. Coming over waving her fucking finger. You're probably sitting there staring out your window watching me fucking dig a grave, and then you come over as soon as I finish and start fucking telling me what to do. Cunt. Good dog.